Hello everyone, thank you so much for watching Planted once again. I hope that you are doing well. This is Kunal and I am demonstrating how to graft moon cactus. Now, what is moon cactus and why are we grafting it? This is a mutant cactus from the Gymnocalycium family, and due to mutation, the plant got its red color. The plant is available in many colors, orange, yellow, purple, and so on. And no chlorophyll is present in this. The plant depends on other chlorophyll-rich cacti such as dragon fruit or Hylocereus. As you can see, this is a mature plant and it has produced two little pups. I can detach them and graft them on another cactus. I have grafted a few more moon cacti over here, and as you can see that they are completely healed and they are growing nicely. So let's get started. Keep twisting the pup and detach it from the mother plant. I already planted these green cacti 15 days ago and they have produced their own roots. We also need a clean blade. I will spray it with alcohol and disinfect the blade. Now make a straight cut, and if you look carefully, there's a center circle or a ring which transfers the food and water. I will also detach the sides. We are doing this because the plant produces more growth hormone on the top. And by doing this, we are leaving a very small surface area for the moon cactus. Otherwise, the plant will focus on producing pups. If you look here carefully, the plant started producing a small pup. And if you look at this one, the plant started producing two little pups. Now this is our moon cactus. If I make a slit, you can again see that there's a small circle over here. So if you look here closely, there is a small white ring on the moon cactus and even on the dragon fruit cactus. What I will do is I will match both of them and I will stick them one above the other. And I will be tying this up with a rubber band. That's it. To create a greenhouse-like effect, we can cover our plant with a plastic bag. So if you look here closely, all the moisture is trapped inside because of this plastic, and it helps a lot. We won't add water on the grafted area, but we can water the plant regularly. The rubber bands will loosen up and break apart after 10 or 15 days. If not, you can remove them manually. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video and if you find it helpful, please consider subscribing. Give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much once again for watching. Gardening is a great initiative towards greener earth. So So let's plant a life, and thank you so much. Bye.